Quick question for you. Once you get the signal to start, how long is it going to take you to get it up and running?
Roger that. Thanks.